got something he wanted to show us.
It's a cicada.
Oh, they got a cicada.
We're gonna feed it to the ducks.
They're gonna feed it to the ducks.
I picked it up.
You did? Yeah. Hey, how many cicadas can y'all catch? Can y'all show me how many cicadas y'all can catch?
Yeah.
All right, they're gonna show me how many cicadas they can catch.
I'm the catcher.
What's going on, Josh? How you doing? Yep. Over 2,300 now. Thank you. Thank you. Hey, this is a problem I have a lot. I left a lot of dirt in the bucket. I don't never be knowing when I get all the dirt out. Hey, but this was shot on the GoPro 7. This was just me taking Penny out and moving some dirt. And I just wanted to do a little video. Hey, that's what I'm gonna be doing. I mean, I got nothing else to do and I got nothing special to shoot videos of. This is me out spending time in the yard, doing some yard work, spending time with my baby, Penny. Hey, and we getting the dirt moved, put on the trails. Basically, I'm gonna go ahead and put a pond right here after I get this rock out. So I got a good bit of the dirt moved. It's just being an eyesore. So now I'm trying to get it moved and put it on the trails. I'm gonna dig out a whole lot more. Hopefully I get a trailer of some sort that I can, you know, pull with the four wheeler or something. Just fill the trailer up with dirt and then take it back and dump it. And then when I get the box blade on or whatever, because right now just moving back and forth with the tractor is just, it takes a long time, but it's working. Hey, this boy should be cracked up tomorrow. We'll see. Anyway, thank y'all for tuning in. This was another hour with Penny, I do believe. I'm gonna edit it up and see how long, but basically, we shot one full GoPro battery of working in the yard. And like I said, it was another video I was shooting earlier, but I did cut the grass with Penny today, but I did not shoot a video of me cutting the grass. I put the belly mower on, took the backhoe and everything off. The backhoe is starting to get easy to use, yeah? What I'm saying is it's easy to get on and off, and look how good the grass looks. I do have lines, you can't see them that good right now, but the lines are in there. So, I would say Penny is doing great. Another video. This is the GoPro 7. What up, ducks? Just came over to check to see how they doing. Yep. So there we go. Y'all saw what the trails look like. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hey, cut it down. Keep all the quack talk down. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. This is another long one. But I got some work done with Penny today. Hey, every day. Yesterday, took care of the duck bedding. Today, out here putting some dirt on the trails. Pretty soon, I'll be using the backhoe just to dig out some more dirt. Hey, what I'm saying is stay tuned. If y'all interested in seeing more of that backhoe action, I'm going to be doing it. I'm going to try and do some close-up shots and different things. Hey, I appreciate y'all tuning in. This your boy, and I'm out.